Yo, what's up, YouTube? My name's Jacob, and welcome back to another episode of the GOAT Fantasy Football League. Today's episode, we're going to go ahead and take a look at the scores from the Week 2 matchups, and also take a look at this week's Donkey of the Week. Woo-hoo, we definitely got spoiled this week with some of these players' performances. Tua and Lamar go absolutely insane. Tua dropping 6 tutties, and Tyreek Hill, Jalen Waddle on the same team, both going crazy. Amon-Ra St. Brown and Stephon Diggs go crazy. I had them both on my team, by the way. We also had some very high scoring games in our league as well. We had one team crack over 200 points. It was me. We also had a couple of teams go under 100 points. They didn't have the best weekend in fantasy. As always, if you do enjoy these types of videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, click that bell to turn the notifications on so you never miss another episode. Let's go take a look at these scores, see who caught a dub, who took the L, and who is the donkey of the week. First up, we have my team, you know, Stiff-Armed and Dangerous versus 2 Infinity and Beyond. I beat Moya 219 to 105, bro. 219 points. I think this is the first time, I don't know, we might have had someone last year go over 200, but I think this might be the first time I went over 200. 219 points, bro? Come on. You know, we had Stephon Diggs drop 53, 12 receptions, 148 yards, 3 touchdowns, bro. We had Amon-Ra, he had 9 receptions, 116 yards, and 2 touchdowns. He also had like 68 yards rushing. He had 43. And then the Bucks defense coming through. Mike Williams coming through. Josh Allen. Come on, bro. My team went absolutely crazy. I go ahead and get my first win, and I had Moya's first loss. We are both 1-1. All right, next up, we had the SA Donkeys versus Austin City Limits. Tate took this one 128 to 93. Tate coming back after the Donkeys week last week. He said, hey, I ain't the donkey, but I'm going to beat the donkey when I beat Larry. He had Carson Wentz. T. Higgins did solid. You know, he had a, he didn't have anyone go crazy, but everyone contributed. Tate moves on to 1-1. Larry moves to 0-2. Next up, we had the cold-blooded Kylers versus Deshaun's favorite therapist. Aaron took this dub 159 to 133. He moves on to 2-0, while Jordy moves to 0-2. Aaron was led by Cooper Kupp, who went crazy. 11 for 108 and 2 touchdowns. Jalen Waddle, 11 for 171 and 2 touchdowns. Oof, my boys went nuts. Yeah, Jordy had Jalen Hurts and Aaron Jones, who went crazy. But if you look, you see that zero? This man left Julio Jones in when he wasn't even active. He was out. He was injured. And he kept him in. He's going to have to pay that fine. He's going to have to take this L. Alrighty, next up, we had Anything Is Possible and Pay Lamar. This was our matchup of the week. And Andres moves to 2-0. He won 179 to 159. Andres had Lamar Jackson. Dude went bonkers. 55 points. And he had Mark Andrews give him 30, and his defense, yo, these defenses came in clutch. He had 23. Jay had some good players too. You know, he had Nick Chubb, 31 points. Tyreek Hill, 55 points. Cortland Sutton, 24. But it just wasn't enough to take down Andres. Congrats to Andres to winning the matchup of the week. You might be saying, Jacob, don't you usually wait to show the matchup of the week at the end? Why are you showing it now? That's because the next matchup includes our donkey of the week. Alrighty, our final matchup, we got Let's Ride versus the Comebacks. Brandon won this one 85 to 70. I really wanted to give donkey of the week to Brandon just because he kept Alvin Kamara in and he was inactive, he was injured, he was not playing. But Franco, how do you lose to someone who played Alvin Kamara, man? You dropped 70 points. You got to talk with the team. I don't know. Send them some DMs. Make some phone calls. But bro, you have the honor of being this week's donkey of the week. Franco, man. I was rooting for you. Thought it was going to be an easy dub. And then when the morning started, I was like, yo, this man Brandon kept in Alvin Kamara. I was like, oh my God. He left in Alvin Kamara. What an idiot, bro.
Your team scored 70 points, bro. And you had
Jonathan Taylor, Davante Adams, Russell Wilson. Oh my God. You had it and you fumbled the bag. You gotta be this week's donkey. There it is. Everybody look at it one last time. Take it all in. Shame this man. Boo this man. Let's hope this doesn't happen again. Because I really didn't want to make you donkey of the week, but my My hands were tied, bro. My hands were tied. I had to. All right. Let's wrap this up. Alrighty guys, so that's going to conclude this episode of the GOAT Fantasy Football League. If you did enjoy the video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead and comment down below and let me know how you did in your fantasy leagues. Did you catch a win? Did you take a L? Are you 0-2, 2-0, 1-1? Just let me know how you're doing. Also, don't forget to click that bell to turn on the notifications so you never miss another episode. That's going to be it for me. I will see y'all in the next episode when we go over the week 3 matchups and also take a look at the power rankings. Later. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart.